Police apprehended a student after they made a threat against Bonham Middle School in Temple. According to the Temple Independent School District, the student was apprehended before they reached campus. The district said parents were sent a letter regarding that threat.